Augusta, Kansas. A small town here in the middle of Kansas. Home to 10,000 people. Personally, I have a lot of memories in Augusta, Kansas. From going to Garvin Park, to going to the Castle Park, and just, you know, looking at the beautiful scenery in this town. But enough about me. Let's talk about the history of Augusta, Kansas. The confluence of the White River and Walnut River was originally inhabited by Native Americans, primarily the Osage, who found the land ideal for hunting and fishing. And apparently, so did the settlers crossing into the area via a horse and covered wagon from the east. In 1868, C.N. James settled in the area and built a log home to serve as a general store and trading post. He paid $40 for the land title from the U.S. Land Office. He named the new settlement after his wife, Augusta. The C.N. James Cabin was added to the National Register of Historic Places in 1994. It has been restored to its original appearance and is now the part of the Augusta, Kansas Historical Museum, which is operated by the Augusta Historical Society. One major road in Augusta, Kansas is what's known as Brick Street. Brick Street was made around 1916 after a bunch of people were like, hey, we need a road. Because before this, there was only dirt roads around Augusta, Kansas. So people rioted and, well, the cops had to get involved. And it was just a big mess. So eventually they just were like, okay, here you go. Another fantastic place here in Augusta, Kansas is the Augusta Historical Theater. It is located at 523 State Street and is listed on the National Theater of Historic Places. The Art Deco Theater was built in 1935 and remains a working theater today. Finally, we have Miller's Five. Honestly, there really isn't that much information about Miller's Five. It's just that the original owners were named Lee and Judy Miller and has been sold to many other people during its lifetime. It's a great place to eat, and I have a lot of fond memories there. And that's the end of the documentary. Now, I know Augusta, Kansas really isn't that big, but it's a place I call home, and I love it. I know all my friends here. Noah, Aiden, I love you guys. Thank you for watching, and bye-bye.